Did you see, do you know who the richest man in the world is now?
Elon?
Who?
Elon?
Is Elon? No.
The Who's the
no.
In the world?
Who? The richest man on earth, on the world, in the world.
I have no idea.
It's either, no, what's the name? Jeff Bezos was the richest man in the world. Amazon.
Really?
Yeah. Put who the richest man in the world is, because somebody overtook him yesterday.
Bernard Arnault.
Yes. Bernard Arnault.
Arnault.
He owns all these fashion lines, Fendi. Bernard, and he also
the richest man. Hold on, let me see.
Yeah, Christian Dior, Moet, Hennessy.
French fashion tycoon Bernard Arnault. What did he say his name? Arnault.
Arnault
is the world's richest person this Monday morning.
Yep.
With an estimated net worth of $186.3 billion.
He just beat Jeff Bezos.
Put him Amazon. Ahead, $300 million above Jeff Bezos.
Unbelievable.
Elon Musk is 147.3.
He's what?
He's 147 billion. Elon.
Yeah, he's broke.
You ain't broke, nigga. You
I'm just
crazy.
Playing. I'm just playing with that shit. But ain't that funny how? See,
ain't that the dude with the Epstein got caught up with?
Who? No, who Elon Musk
got caught up. No, not Elon.
You talking about Bernard? Oh, Bernard. Oh, no, come on, man. You
who'd don't Epstein, even put that. Who Epstein get caught up with?
With you. He looked like with them glasses on them.
I thought it was the
like
same.
Porn
I thought it was, thought it was the Victoria's Secret nigga, no?
No. Wait a minute. You just disparaged people's name.
No, it was. Epstein was with the Victoria's Secret nigga. I thought it was this nigga, Bernard.
No. I thought it was this nigga, Bernard. He's the richest man in the world. Get that man some respect.
In the doc, they said Epstein was with the Victoria's Secret nigga.
Come on, we have to broaden out to Victoria's Secret nigga. Come on, man. We trying to get on Netflix.
Yeah, how Jeff Epstein used the billionaire behind Victoria's Secret for his wealth and
wealth. Yeah, but he don't have nothing to do with Victoria's Secret.
Who?
Bernard, oh no.
It's LVHN is Victoria's Secret. It's Victoria's Secret, Louis Vuitton, it's all that shit.
No, Victoria's Secret not involved in that. Is
the fuck, Shampoo? You don't even know what the fuck how he made the money in the first place.
Yes,
he has stock in the LVH shit. That's Victoria's Secret, Louis Vuitton. That's fucking
Hennessy. Christian Dior.
Christian Dior.
Da Vinci.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a whole. But I didn't know Victoria's Secret.
Hell yeah, Victoria's Secret is part of that.
Well, anyway, he must have escaped that controversy. But what I'm saying, what I'm
Bath
getting
and Body
at.
Body Works too.
Who?
Bath and Body Works.
That's under LVMH?
Uh-huh.
I think.
Oh, Wexler.
Okay. LVMH. Let me get it.
Wexler's the dude.
See? Yeah. I told you it wasn't Bernard Arnault. Oh, my God. Sorry, Bernard.
Bernard, man. Fuck that motherfucker.
Oh, don't say that after you was
no,
born.
These billionaires are fucking greedy. They're the only reason why they're billionaires because people are fucking, because they're fucking raising slaves. Like, they're fucking greedy niggas, man.
Please fuck don't all tell these me.
Fuck Jeff Bezos. Fuck Elon. Fuck all them niggas, man.
Man. Yo, I bought some chandelier cleaner.
And they wouldn't look at you like they'll fucking step on your fucking shoe the moment they see you. They don't give a fuck about you.
And trust me, and I won't say I just got to hold it in. As that nigga stomped on my feet.
They don't
feet.
Give a fuck about nobody like us, man. Fuck them niggas, man.
They care about us as black people.
They don't give a fuck. Are you crazy?
No, but I was saying all that to say, the reason why I brought them him up is that isn't that something how black people, and me, come on, we heard this a million times, but it's true.
I got something to talk about with this too. Go ahead.
We make this, oh, the Tulsa?
No.
The massacre?
No.
Oh, man. Did you see that?
We shit? Make what? What are you saying?
Okay, all right. Because that shit boiled my fucking blood.
We make what? All right.
We make these people, you know how many in the hood people got these pocketbooks, Fendi and all this Louis Vuitton?
They make fake ones.
No. That's not, come on.
But no, but I'm saying, you gotta be, like, how rich you gotta be. How rich you gotta be for these people to make fake shit of your shit?
Oh, yeah. Oh, absolutely.
They make compliment. Fake shit of your shit, and that shit sells.
Yes, that's a compliment if they do that. But you know, it's bad for business. But I thought you was about to say, because let me tell you something. These girls in the hood, so-called hood, and they wearing these designer bags, don't you ever in your fucking life think they fake. Them shits is real. Most of them is real.
Well, if you see a white woman with it, most of the time, it ain't real.
Well, that could be true, but we always think that they're real because they're white.
I'm telling you.
Well, if I was white, see, I don't like
the fake shit too. If I was white.
Not me. I could never below
depends
myself.
Depends on how it look.
I'll just leave it there, man. I ain't gonna take.
I see more white people on Canal Street than I do black people.
Man, I never in my life ever wore some fake shit. That shit is. It's not. It's unnecessary.
Well, fuck these billionaires. Fuck all them niggas.
Nah,
fuck
man. Nah. They salute keep the to
niggas
going.
Like salute to niggas like my man Diplo. You know who Diplo is?
Yeah, he's a producer, right?
Yeah. Shout out to Diplo. Diplo seen a kid in the McDonald's. He worked at McDonald's and he was taking a break outside. He seen the kid and the kid was like, "Oh shit, Diplo, da da. Let me play you my music." He played him his music on and he put it on his TikTok. The kid fucking streamed million streams after that.
Get out of here. Money.
Yes. He's a fucking, he's like, his record is like billions of
streams. So why do you like him? He ain't do it for you.
I'm saying because that shit like that needs to get saluted.
I can understand the guy liking him, the kid.
No, but like Diplo showing support to somebody like that so they could get their fucking record streamed on TikTok.
Yeah, but how does that help you?
It don't help me, but at that notion, I'd rather support white people like that than fucking what is Bernard Cluster Billion fuck? Fuck that nigga, man.
Yeah, but Amazon
fuck
does
Amazon.
More.
Amazon
does more for people than Diplo.
What they do? Please.
They get. I just told you I ordered some chandelier cleaner. That shit came the next day.
So you paid them for them to do you something.
Yeah, I mean the service.
They do no shit for you. You should get it for free because you black.
Oh, so you not many people. You not many people is waiting for Diplo to come out to their job at McDonald's. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
The one guy he hit the lottery, and that's nice of him to do that.
No, but I'm not taking that away. It's commendable. It's commendable.
It is. I ain't taking that.
You don't have to do that.
Absolutely.
He didn't
have
to do that. He didn't have to do that.
Yeah, but did he film it?
Yeah, that's how he got exposed. Diplo film. He's like, I'm gonna put this on my TikTok. Like,
yeah, but did Diplo film him playing the guy's music?
Diplo was in front of him while he was playing. That's why he got on his TikTok.
So Diplo was clout chasing the kid at the McDonald's.
You could say that, but he don't have. The clout.
I did say it. Didn't you recognize?
He don't
my
have
voice?
The clout.
Yeah, he do got the clout. He had the not enough clout. All right, we digging too deep. It was nice,
crazy.
Diplo. But Diplo,
you're talking crazy.
I'm so sick of Diplo.
You don't even know. This is the first time we ever spoke on Diplo.
I know. I'm just angry as fuck.